magazine from Holland, and I'm going to tell you about my new latest amplifier, the Alltube Ampeg GVT15112. This Alltube amplifier has 15 watts full power, 7.5 watts half power. There's also a switching mode for that. It contains a new Celestion speaker in 1/12 inch, type 7080s. All right. I'm using my good old Fender Stratocaster, model Eric Clapton, which I modified. I removed all the electronics and I put a humbucker in. Okay. Well, this amplifier is very nice for clean work, for country, rock, classic rock. And I'll demonstrate you some sound samples. Clean sound. Reverb in the system over here. I give it some more middle and I got a fantastic clean sound. Some more. With the gain over here. Okay, I got a slight more distortion. Give the full humbucker sound from the Seymour Duncan. In the full mode, this gives 15 watts, you got the green light. I'm cranking up the middle, I'm cranking up the master volume. It has 2 6L6 volts in the power amp and it contains 2 RX7s in the preamp. Not too much high, and I get a fantastic blues sound.
Thank you.
also use this amplifier in the half mode. So I'm using 7.5 watts. Gives another sound. Listen, this is the sound of the half. This is the full power. This amplifier, one gain knob, now it's full up, treble, middle, bass, and it works very fine. Too thin. Clean sound. Jacks, 4 ohm, 8 ohm, 16 ohm. It contains the send return channel for your FX, but in this case my guitar is straight into the amp, and you got the option for a foot switch which operates the reverb and your FX. Put it in the trunk of your car and go out and have some fun with this Music Little Tiny Monster.